Now, assessing session management mechanism. Third point is testing for a session fixation. So generally, session tokens are assigned to user for tracking purpose. So that's mean whenever browsing an application as an unauthenticated user assigned to unique session ID, which is usually stored in cookie. So application developer should always create a new session for token after the user user logs into the website. So if this session token does not change, then application could be susceptible to session fixation attack. So it's one type of the vulnerability of session fixation attack. So we can say that the it is the responsibility of the web pen tester to determine whether the this token change value from unauthenticated state to authenticated state. So we have to verify that. And session fixation is present in when application developers do not invalidate the unauthentication session token. So allowing user to use the same one after the authentication, this scenario allow attacker with a stolen session to masquerade the user. So in this type of vulnerability, make sure we are checking the session token of unauthenticated user and as well as the authenticated user. In this video, we are doing the practical for the session fixation. So how will we verify that? So we are opening our lab. Just click on and the login. And check the login request in Burp. Okay, this is the request. Okay. Now check the request and PHP session. Just send it to comparer. Okay, now we will log in using a one user, for example ad pentest. Okay, so now we are logged in, so we will check that request also. So check that request in HTTP history and check that post request 302. Okay, this one. Okay, and here we can see that the PHP session also. So send it also in comparer. Okay, now in comparer, compare by words. Just a minute. We have to send that both request. Okay, push this one to send it to comparer. Request and this one also where we are logged in. So we are logged in. We will remove previous one. Okay. Now, first, this is the unauthenticated request, and this is the authenticated request. So we will compare. First, we are clearing that. Just a minute. Proxy. First, send it to comparer. Okay. Now we will send the authenticated. This is the unauthenticated request. Now we will send the authentication request 302 post request. Okay. Now we will compare the words. So So this is our login request and this is the unauthenticated request. But now we will check the PHP session ID. So here we can see that there is a no modification. You can find that the modify by this one, blue by deleted and added by this one. But here we can set that the both PHP sessions are same. So here we can see that the there is a no changes, no there is a no value change of PHP session. So if we are login using a legitimate user or without the login, so both case we can find the same PHP session ID. So this means the application has session fixation vulnerability. So we can check in our web pen test lab, or you can check the any website if you are doing the web pen testing. So this is the one type of session fixation type of vulnerability, because we are getting the same PHP session ID with or without the with user login ID and without the unauthenticated request. So this is all about the session fixation.